a bit worn.
I tell you this, Colonel. The boys are putting up one hell of a fight.
They are indeed.
I got me a rail.
Buster,
are you all right?
Where are they?
I'll be fine in a minute. Place hell with me target practice, though.
The surgeon will see to it.
No. Just a little bandage is all I'll be needing. A few minutes off my feet. My brogans are killing me.
Colonel, sir, I'm not getting one ammunition.
Tom, go over to the 83rd, ask them to send what they can. Lieutenant, you go get from the wounded and from the other fellas anything you can. Just pick up what you can from anywhere.
Here they come, sir.
Much left.
I got two shots. That's what I got. I got two.
They keep coming on the flanks. They keep moving to the left more.
Boss, they can't send no help from the 83rd. The Pennsylvania boys said they got troubles of their own.
Colonel, sir, we'd like to report.
What?
Colonel Vincent is badly wounded. Yes, sir. Got hit a few minutes after the fight started. We've been reinforced at the top of the hill by Weed Brigade up front. This is what they tell me. But Weed is dead. And so they moved Hazlitt's battery, that artillery up there. But Hazlitt's dead. And as far as I can tell...
Is there any way you can get ammunition from up there?
I don't know, sir. Everything's a mess. But they're holding good. The Rebs are having a hard time coming up that hill. It's a steep hill.
So, well, we're going to need the ammunition.
Colonel, sir, three of my men are wounded. If the Rebs come up that hill any stronger, sir, I don't think we can stop them.
Send out word to take ammunition from the wounded. Make every round count. Go.
Here they come again!
Ready, boys?
Keep it tight, lad!
Commandant!